Dante, I finished what you asked. Dante?
Aha! This is... I got a bad feeling about this.
Hey, Nero!
Dante, you better get the payment ready.
I knew you could handle it. We'll discuss the payment another time.
Damn you.
Wait, one more thing. Help out a kid named Joe. Find Haim, the one looking after the orphans.
Why don't you go yourself?
I'm busy, so this one's yours.
I heard you and Kitty adopted some children in the past, and that makes you more qualified for the job.
I'm gonna pretend I didn't hear that.
Don't pretend you didn't hear me.
Dante, are you hiding in there?
I'm not inside. Breaking it will cost you money. Go, you'll get your payment once you're done.
Passing off another horrible job to me.
Oh!
Received a request.
Request?
Something about a kid named Joe.
Oh, him. Another demon hunter is also looking for him.
Another demon hunter accepted the request?
Yeah, but pay no mind. There's not much reward in it anyway.
Can you tell me where this demon hunter is?
Head to the snowfield. He went there in search of Joe.
Get to that kid.
Hey, easy. You all right?
I'll live. Oh, where are my manners? Thank you for saving. Oh, my life.
Don't mention it. Sure you all right?
Yeah, I'm a doctor. I can handle a little wound. No time for chit-chat. I need to find that kid.
I got this. No offense, but I don't think you can offer much help.
I know, but take me. In my current state, if I encounter another demon.
Yeah, fair point. I got some questions to ask anyway. So, you're the demon hunter after Joe?
Yes. Call me Drake.
So where's Joe?
I came looking for him, but...
What?
That strange child wouldn't stay in the orphanage and is always going on about slaying demons.
Let me guess. He snuck away when you weren't looking.
And the food I had on me.
Lights out! Be gone! Crash! Be gone! Crash! Catch this! Crash!
How much food did you carry?
Based on his appetite, probably day's worth.
Even if he manages to survive the demons, can't escape the code. Our time is short.
Have a proposal.
I usually charge for escort service.
Huh?
Don't think I would do your job for you again.
No, you got me wrong. I just want to say, we go 50-50 on the request payment.
Seriously?
Fine, you get 70%. Oh, all right. 80%? Oh, just leave some for me.
How much is the payment anyway?
This figure.
How? I get paid 10 times that for finding a cat.
You'll know I'm telling the truth when you speak to Heim.
He sent out the request?
Yeah.
Crazy! Be gone!
This child. Wandering into the glacier with no food and putting his life on the line to slay demons. I would have turned back a while ago.
Back to where?
The orphanage.
Q must have never stayed in one before.
You're right. But it's gotta be better than this.
Uh-huh.
Judging by your tone, you know a lot about the orphanage. What kind of place is it?
How do I put this? Hell's a better place. Sent from it. Must have attracted the demons.
Could it be?
Yeah, letting go of something this important. He must have had no intention of returning. We better get to that fool. Didn't find Jack, but met a guy who claimed to be a demon hunter. He said Stickman asked him to find me. I was discovered by Stickman before I left. He supported my thirst for vengeance, and even guided me toward the direction of demons. So why would he ask a demon hunter to fetch for me? What a horrible lie. And this guy looks weak as hell.
Well... That's disheartening.
He's not wrong.
You believe him? The thing you mentioned about Han.
I don't know. Better find the kid and ask him. Adamant about taking me back, but I would never comply. Who knows what agenda he has? But I must thank him for the food and water. Time for my revenge has come, Mom and Dad. Although I didn't find Jack, I did encounter the demons that appeared in my home that year. Their looks are forever engraved in my mind. I must go.
Oh, naive child.
That statement is quite nostalgic.
Mentioned in the diary, he doesn't enjoy writing diaries.
But he did it out of respect for his parents.
Oh, he really wanted to become a demon hunter. And to get revenge for his parents.
That's why he ran away. Wait. There's never enough food. I don't want to stay in the orphanage. I want to go home.
Got beaten? Stick Mannheim only knows how to use violence. Heim beats the kids. Aces.
Crash!
this!
Place your bets!
Be gone!
Something he left behind.
Look, he hid his diary inside.
Jack and I discovered a large amount of food inside Stickman Heim's room. They suspect Heim is stealing from the orphanage.
Let's keep going.
Wait. It's mentioned that Jack was captured by demons. They took him from the forbidden room of the orphanage.
What are demons doing inside an orphanage?
You mean... oh, that's just insane.
It's just a thought. Demons are nearby. We're in the right place.
Wait. What's the plan?
I will eliminate the filthy demon. You take that child to this address. When you see Kirie, tell her I sent you.
But...
don't worry, you'll get paid.
No. I mean, you should take him there yourself. Based on what I've seen, that demon is no match for you.
See this?
What's with your hand?
Devil arm. Wouldn't want to scare the kid. And plus, I have other matters to attend.
Oh, it's you. What can I do for you?
You're living quite well. Must have made a lot of money, pal.
Nonsense! We are merely caretakers for those poor children.
Fancy brooch you got there. I noticed it the first time I saw you.
Oh, this? It's a token of my family.
Oh, really? You know, I always found something strange. What are demons doing near an orphanage?
What are you suggesting?
I think... giving Jack to the demons must have made you a fortune. And what happened to Joe's parents? You must have had a hand in that too.
I had no choice. Give me a chance. I want to be kind.
Tell that to the people you killed. See if they give you a chance.
Are you going to kill me?
I'm sorry. Just being a demon hunter, that's all. And you? You're nothing but a demon under that human skin.
No! What are you doing? Guards! Ah!
Crash! Showtime! Stylish!